Nicely driven. Does it have enough legs? Yes, it has. First boundary for Sidhu Amin and Pakistan.
Got a little too greedy. Wanted to get closer to Sidhra. It was too close and too full. Just a little punch. Not a big flourish at all. But beautifully timed. And look at that outfield go too.
Might go for a boundary. It does.
Good two runs for Sidhra Amin. It's a good thing that she wants to attack Matthews because this will be hard. And again to the boundary. Finally, what she wanted to do and get that boundary for Pakistan.
It's in the air over the head of the fielder. For a second, I thought it's gone straight to the fielder, but lucky Sidhra Amin will get a boundary out of it.
High backlift once again by Sidhra Amin, doing the work for Pakistan and showed some aggression, just avoiding that fielder.
Very close, very close. Given, she's trying different things from the few overs, but this time not quite connecting. That's a big wicket. Sidhra Amin trying to reverse when she normally doesn't do that. At an important time, Fletcher has got the breakthrough. Sidhra Amin goes back for 50.
She had been trying to do something extraordinary during the last few overs and paid the price this time. Beaten in the flight, picked up a wrong delivery and found right in front of the stump. She thought that there was an inside edge.